The chef taking a seat at the final table is...
Whoa. Wait just a minute. You could technically skip all the way to the end, but why would you do that?
Your 60 minutes starts now.
Because until you've experienced the sour taste of tragedy...
To be honest, I'm pretty pissed off.
We're gonna be in deep if we don't finish that pork.
The salty burn of triumph...
Having best dish, it makes years of effort worth the trouble.
The umami of creation...
Some works of art going on down there, I must say. It really is quite staggering.
Or the bitter taste of defeat...
Well, unfortunately, that's a really terrible error.
Then how will you ever enjoy the sweet taste of victory? The final table will bring you to your senses. All of them.